I don't know what to do. Like, I'm more of like a song, like my last song, a song Living La Vida Loca, it's an upbeat song and I knew what I was doing.
If you hate it all, why are you here?
No, I don't hate the competition, I just hate the song.
You're not gonna get every song that you want. And this is what this boot camp's about. You have to learn to take it on and work as a team.
I reckon he will come back when he's calmed down a bit.
Yeah, since we found out anything could happen.
Can he have a vodka and orange? But can you like do it the strongest you can possibly do it?
We all really, really want to get through this stage really bad. And we don't want this to jeopardize our place in the competition.
I am feeling double stressed. I'm having to have a bottle of wine and a beer and some double bodies to chill me out because that has just been stressful as. That is worse than my job back at home in an office. I'm not even joking.
Come on, Linda!
Can I have a glass of wine with that one as well, please? No, sleeping's cheating.
Well, you kept in on here all night.
I can do what I want. I'm the only one that wants to find the party. Party? Party. Lordy, don't leave me. This is meant to be like a singing competition to change your life. Last night I took it as if I looked like I was on a hen do or something.
The pressure is really on now because, especially with, you know, the short amount of time we've had to work in a group, find a song, and the competition, it's tough.
Okay, this is it. Here we go. Stand by.
Right now I'm feeling nervous.
And in 3, 2, 1. Hello, everybody.
Hi.
Hiya.
And what are you going to sing?
Anything Could Happen.
Everyone happy with their part they've been given to sing?
Yeah, so basically, I hate the song. I hate the arrangement of the song.
Do you like anything?
Don't like anything whatsoever.
Ooh.
He didn't want to rehearse. He left us. He stormed off, said he didn't
want to. Yeah, because I don't like the song, though, at
all. Again, I'm not going to be able to speak.
Oh,
okay,
my God.
So they're having a right old squabble.
I weren't happy with the song, and I just thought, no, I need to just unwind a little bit. And then I ended up getting a bit drunk.
Really? So are you telling me that if you were unhappy with the song choice on the show, you'd go crazy?
No, of course I wouldn't, but I just...
We've worked. All of us have worked really hard.
You've just had it in for me from the minute that I've been in this group. You
Why
have.
Have I? That's so not true.
Could you imagine being in a group with him?
You called me nasty before over there.
I said you was nasty for not rehearsing and leaving us.
How's that nasty?
Because this could cause our chance in the competition.
You just... I've come to impress you, not these.
Right, then.
OK, good luck.
Since we found out that anything could happen.
happen. Anything could happen. Anything could happen. Anything could happen. Anything could happen.
Anything could happen. Anything could happen.
Guys?
Okay, right, what do we think?
No, I just feel like he cares more about the fame side of things rather than the actual talent.
He wants to be on Big Brother, not X Factor.
I thought that
she was better in the first audition.
Yeah, you wouldn't say yes?
No.
Agreed.
Oh, no. Yeah. Oh, no, no, absolutely not.
Okay, thank you, everybody. Ryan, could you just take a step back? Everyone at the stood at the front, you're through to the next room.
Ryan, can I say something?
Of course, yeah.
Your attitude and what you did stank. You let yourself down. You made yourself look like a complete and utter idiot.
Will you not just give me one shot? I'm better as a performer on my own as a soloist, and I know that I will entertain you, and I will be good.
I'm not interested. I'm not interested in your attitude, your terrible voice, and the fact that you decided that getting drunk was more important than working with this. Like, you deserve everything that's coming to you today. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
What a horror of a human being.
What a horror of a human being.
I mean, I still think that could be good on live shows and all sorts like that, but obviously they don't see it. They obviously know best, I don't.
I wish him luck for the future, but at the minute, it's a competition, and I want it.
Telling me I'm not good enough when I've seen people here and I know I'm more talented than them. Tell Simon he can stick his show. I've just been told that I've not got talent, by the way. I should be a singer performing in front of millions of people. It's a joke.